Welcome to my channel Smart Science. Male reproductive system consists of both internal and external parts. It's like female, but almost it is mostly located outside of the body. Internal parts consist of vaginal deferens, prostate gland, urethra. Likewise, external parts, penis, scrotum, and testes. Internal parts, your vaginal deferens, prostate gland, and urethra. Let's have a look a detail about vaginal deferens. Vaginal deferens is a muscular tube which passes upward and enter the abdominal cavity. Its measurement is about 30 cm in length. Vaginal deferens opens into the urethra. It helps to transport mature sperm to the urethra. Prostate gland. The figure indicates the prostate gland. It is situated below the urinary bladder and its size is about walnut. The gland secretes a thin milky alkaline fluid which makes the sperm active. Its fluid also helps to nourish the sperm. Okay, next we have is urethra. It is a tube-like structure that carries urine from the bladder to the outside of our body. It serves as both reproductive and urinary system. It helps to expel semen when the man reaches orgasm. Have you seen here? The sperm is moving. Likewise, some semen also transport from this pass. Now we have external parts. Let's look the detail about penis. Penis is the main external organ which helps for sexual intercourse. It is the main copulatory organ of men. It helps to deposit semen in the female genital tract and also transport urine out of the body. A triangular structure you have seen here at the tip of the penis, that is called as glans penis. When the penis is erect, the flow of the urine is blocked from the urethra and which allow only semen. Now scrotum. Scrotum is also called as scrotal sac. Located at the base of the penis, it is a thin sac of skin. Also, it is also a bag-like structure which is shown in the figure, which consists of testes. The function of scrotum is to protect the testes and keep them below the normal body temperature. That is why the scrotum is located outside of the body. Cooler temperature for scrotum is important for the best production of sperm. It contracts from cold, exercise, or sexual stimulation and expand and relax when warm. Now testes. Testes are pure organs and are oval in shape. They are located in the scrotum sac and measure about 4 to 5 cm in length. The left testis is slightly lower than the right testis because it prevents them from rubbing. The testes produce the hormone called testosterone. The hormones are responsible for sex drive, fertility, and the development of muscle and bone. Main function of it is to produce sperm and store them. Okay, we have learned internal and external parts of the male reproductive system in detail. Vaginal deferens, prostate gland, and urethra are the internal parts. Likewise, testes, scrotum, and penis are the external parts. Thank you. Don't forget to like and subscribe my channel.